And we meet Canada's best-known singer, outside the country, that is. He's 14-year-old Rene Samar, very big in Japan and Quebec, but it's hard to find his records in Toronto or Vancouver.
Grand Prix na hapyo desu. Taisho desu.
The grand prize.
Rene ga utatta Midoriro no Yane.
Biggest record seller in Canada. Would you guess Elton John, the Rolling Stones, Anne Murray, Gordon Lightfoot, or the Bachman-Turner Overdrive? Well, you'd be wrong. The hottest seller in Canada is a 14-year-old singer most Canadians never heard of, Rene Samar. None of those others even come close.
If you walked into one of the biggest record stores in Canada, as I did, this is the fan reaction you'd get.
I've never heard of him before. Who? I don't know Rene Samar.
But it's a different story in French Canada.
Ben, il est beau puis chante bien.
He sings good and
pretty.
Il n'est pas vulgaire.
And terrific. He's just the star is the best.
Rene Samar, 14 years old, the million-dollar baby. He's a genuine Quebec superstar and a phenomenon in any language. He's proven to be the biggest entertainment draw in Canadian history. And so far, he hasn't touched the English-speaking market. But here he is singing for 200,000 people in Montreal. And it's not only Quebec. He's an international star. Walk down the Ginza in Tokyo as I did, and you'll find this cardboard cutout of Rene outside Tokyo's biggest music store. Inside, a record display with 14 of his albums to choose from. And that's what Japanese teenagers are choosing. In Japan, Rene is a major entertainer and TV attraction. The man behind the Rene Samar phenomenon is his manager, Guy Cloutier. 4 years ago, when Rene was 10, he won an amateur contest in Quebec City. First prize was an appearance on a Montreal talk show. Cloutier and Rene Angelil, his singing coach, describe how they discovered a 10-year-old star.
So Guy's mother called Guy right away and said, I saw a young kid on television. You have to see him. He sings like an angel. You must see him. And it was funny because the week after, Guy was getting married, you know? And some people that did a surprise at the wedding, we were all there at the wedding ceremony.
Yes, son-in-law.
And
Rene sang?
Yeah, and
yes,
they brought Rene.
Sing Ave Maria.
No one knew it, you know? So all of a sudden, during the ceremony, we hear that great voice, you know, coming from upstairs singing Ave Maria.
Rene's musical career began in church, when he sang in the choir in the village of Saint-Pétronille on Île d'Orléans, near Quebec City. His father, a cook in a lumber camp, taught all his seven children how to sing, mostly traditional and religious songs. But Rene and his brother, Reggie, who's a year older, fooled around on the guitar singing songs that Reggie composed, like Ma Mère et ta Nage.
Ma Mère et ta Nage, tu sais mon ami. Ma Mère et ta Nage, elle est mon espoir. Car tu sais toujours, elle m'a tout appris. C'est pour ça.
Rennie was an instant hit. His first album sold close to 200,000 copies, the Canadian equivalent of 4 gold albums. So far in his short career, he's sold 1.7 million records. No other artist, Canadian or American, can match his sales record. After Quebec, it was Japan's turn. His managers entered him in the Tokyo International Music Festival, and Rennie, billed as the Canadian sensation, did rather well for himself.